Hello everyone, and we're back after a very hectic weekend. I'm sorry that I didn't get to stream, tell you all about it. A bit later. Well, we're gonna play and we're gonna play some Minecraft today, so that's gonna be epic. So I'm just gonna get it up on the screen for you guys and hopefully it's gonna be fine. Of course it's too small. God damn it. Okay, like that. That's great. We got it. Got the spirit. Anyways, let's start the game. So, a lot of stuff happened. Oh yeah, shit, we're here. We still have the axolotls though, and the bees, right? Yeah. And we started to get some villages again, so we're happy. Oh no. No. Ah, my God. God damn it. Okay, I'm never carrying that again. Jesus. Anyways, so a lot of shit happened. I had a hectic weekend. The trains had like an awful timing. And yeah, the app didn't work like you usually buy it, like the ticket on a phone. That didn't work, so that was like a pain in the ass, and everything was just too much, to be honest. So yeah, all of that jazz happened. It was hectic, very hectic, to be honest. It's going great. It's working. I'm building my little community again. I love it. But yeah, that happened. And great news, I'm not allergic to the cat. So I was at like the cat place, and yeah, I didn't react to the specific race that I needed, so it was great. So I might be getting a cat soon, hopefully. The person that has the cats, they're having a litter right now, or there's coming a litter this month or next month, September. So I might, if I'm lucky and the litter is big, I might be able to get one. Or this would be the next litter. But anyways, I'm getting a cat. I'm very excited. I'm so happy because I've been working my butt off trying to find a race that I actually can like tolerate or breed. And yeah, now I finally found it. So I'm really excited. The fuck going on here, boys? No clue. We're just vibing, playing Minecraft, speaking, you know, all that jazz. You like jazz? Well, yeah, that happened. Very excited. So yeah, what? Where was that thing again? I knew there was a pillager tower near here or some shit. Ooh, cave. What's up, G? Hey, Raven, what up? Oh, shit. I kinda wanna go down there and explore, not gonna lie. Seems tempting. But then I need a better pickaxe. I've missed you! Oh my God, people miss me? Fuck you. I missed you too, Raven. I'm so happy. How you been? How you all been, to be honest? Oh yeah, there's a pillager tower. No. No. Honey, no. Hunter. But yeah, life's been good. You don't stream a lot, do you? Well, I don't really have time at the moment because of school and work. But I usually stream 2 times a week, 3 times a week. Usually. But yeah, time, effort, I don't have that. I'm just doing this for a small hobby. I like it. It's vibey. I'm good. I've been very good. I'm tired though. School exhausting AF right now. We have so many assignments already and I was not expecting it. I also work, so and some of the things dude, I feel you, Pimpin. Legit, I'm so tired because, like, with school, All the freaking bags we're getting, man. Oh, not the bags, but the books. I can't even, like, I'm dying. Like, some of the times we have, like, five modules, and I'm like, no. You look lovely as always. I can't. I'm gonna lay down and cry somewhere. No, kidding. Thank you. I actually tried something new. Me and my friend, we talked about doing all fear clothing. And I did mine, and she did hers as well, and I'm so happy that we actually did it. But fear clothing, trying to do stuff you're actually like terrified of, like kind of the same thing with fear foods. Some people have that, I have that as well. Yeah, but yeah, fear clothing, and mine is actually shirts, especially button-up shirts and stuff like that, which is a whole other thing. Big concept, which sounds so, it's so depressing when I talk about it, or it feels like it is depressing. Hey, Spike Ollie, how are ya? Do, do. I need stick. Need stick, yes. Stick I got. Good, mate, that's great, that's great. What kind of education are you getting? I'm doing an IB, which some people will say it's not hard, some people will say it's hard. But I will say for myself it is a bit tough, but I'm also, you know, I'm trying. As somebody who lives alone and works as well, and then yeah, everything, like, I'm trying. I think I remember the game you were playing when I first joined. You do? Oh, that's so sweet. What was it? Let me see. What? No, you joined before. Before Obey Me. Raven, Raven. I need to think. Was it a Warframe? I don't remember. The Nightmares. Oh yeah, that's true. Oh yes. Ah, that's been a while. I should really get the second one. I know. I just need to get more money, especially when now when I'm getting a cat as well and stuff like that. So don't worry. I got it, and it's getting late. I'm nowhere in hell I'm risking anything. Ear rape, I love it. I get ear raped. I don't know if you get, I'm sorry. But if you call me Thunder. I love the out of context meme. It's one of my greatest. I love it. It's so fun. And yeah, I'm getting a cat. I'm so excited. I've been planning on it for so long, and now that I'm actually like near there because I found a cat that I can actually tolerate with my allergies. Oh, it does the thing again. 2 seconds. Text to speech, that's there. Stickers there. Tip alerts. I can't find it, god damn it. I'm just gonna try and. I remember the game you were playing when I first joined. That was The Forest, right? If I remember correctly. And the race I'm getting is a Cornish Rex, which is the. It's not a Sphinx. It's not really that hairy, but it has curls in its fur, and it's the cutest thing ever. Let me search it up. Let me search it up. Many people will say, "Oh my God, that's such an ugly cat." Like, well, and it's everybody has their opinions, right? But for me, a cat is a cat, and oh my God, will it stop? Jesus. But it's a cat that I can tolerate, and I'm happy about that. And they're so adorable. You would think that because they don't have that much fur, it would just be like, you know, it would feel like very rough, right? But they are so soft. It feels like silk. Spike Ollie, I'll run an ad, don't worry. I'll do it later, when we hit the 1 hour stuff. But yeah, I'll just this kind of cat. And hi Wolfie, you're here as well. Oh God, please don't what is called fill up the chat. But thank you so much. I'll run an ad, don't worry about it. 90-second ad. I'll usually do 3 minutes every hour, so don't worry. But yep, this cat right here is the one I'm getting. Me trying to explain cat.
You can't touch this.
The only thing I have in mind is the TikTok of this song.
You can't touch this.
Raven, you had the opportunity to say nice pussy and you didn't. What are we doing here, man? I'm kidding. But this is so fluffy. Thank you. But yeah, they're so fluffy, and they're like even their fur is so curly and it's the cutest thing. And when you just like, you cute, I love it. I just woke up, sorry, it's chill. But they're so cute and they're so cuddly, because they're usually very very like cold. Because they like again they don't have that much fur, so they might get a little cold. So their ears might get like extremely cold, and same with their what is it called, paws. So if you usually they're used, they're kind of like called Velcro cats, because they just stick to you because they're like, oh, heat, and they love to cuddle. So I'm excited for that. So every stream it's just gonna be a cat here, just that's what it's gonna be like, or here. Oh, that's gonna be so amazing. I'm so excited. That pussy ain't that hairy. You get a chiller dog. I should get a chill. The problem is I live in a apartment, a flat, and I don't know. It's more that I don't feel like it's fair if I get a dog for the dog or for me either, because dogs take a lot of grooming and like teaching them practice, da da, going for walks every like 3 times a day, right? And I don't know. I feel like for me personally it would be easier with a cat, because I've had cats before as well. I feel like dogs, they're more chill. Dog is a hellish dog. Well, is it on multiplayer? No, it's my own server. So it's just me running around having fun, trying to do some shit. Trying to survive, to be honest. I would rather say that, because I'm not doing that great. But yeah. Oh, Chilldog's a hellish dog. Ah. Haven't heard about those. But it's not that I'm allergic to just animals with fur. I'm just allergic to cats. So I can easily, like, have a giant German shepherd. Why not a multiplayer server? Because I'm not smart enough, guys, okay? Sup? Hey, mostly sex, you're here as well. But yeah, I'm not smart enough for that, and I would get killed 24/7, so I'm not into that. Got a reel. Have a reel, got a reel? Oh, that's epic. But yeah, I rarely play multiplayer games. Like the ones I played last, like I would probably like do stuff like Among Us. Oh, this was such a dumb place. Why the fuck did I do it here? That I've been paying for months on end and I don't even use. Oh, that sucks. Whee! Woo! Okay, and then can we... Do I have blocks on me? Of course I fucking don't have any blocks on me. Whee! too close for comfort at all. Like, nah, honey. Great. Can we make a RP Minecraft server, Java? I'll be back, Pimpin. Yes, yes. You do. You do, you sweetie. Roleplay server. It's been a while since I've done stuff like that. And, I don't know. I'm just not... I only play Minecraft because, like, it's chill, it's vibey. You don't really have to think that much. And that's such a fucking lie. Because I feel like I do everything with thinking. Oh, it looks so pretty there. I love that. But yeah. I'm just not good with a lot of games. I think I'm also. It's been a while since I played Warframe, to be honest, now that I'm thinking about it. The same with the fo. Did you hear that? I'm hearing things. Okay, great. Should I be worried? Maybe. Cool. I retired from Warframe, sadly. Shit happens. I just haven't had really much time to play it either. I really haven't had time to play other than when I'm streaming, to be honest, because I've just been like running around. Like, if I'm not streaming, I'm running around. Do you get Isu and the money from working? Yeah, I do. You still, like, rent is still expensive some places. But yeah, I do, and I'm thankful for it, to be honest. Like, if I didn't have that, I don't know where the fuck I would be right now. Also, taxes is a lot, but it's, you know, it's better than nothing, to be honest, because hopefully, again, I don't want to go political, but I think, like, most taxes do at least go to something great, or should go to at least something great. I know that most of my life has been like an opportunity because of taxes, or else I wouldn't be like here right now. But that's a deep subject which we will not go further into. Or we can if people want my life story again. I'm kidding. Or am I? We will never know. Do I want the coal? I already have a lot of coal, don't I? I don't. Well, then I'll take it. I can't see shit in here. I hear groaning. And I'm not in for that. But yeah, I get money from Esu and working. That's like why I actually like have just a little bit of free time, to be honest. I never got Esu because I got a job before I turned 18 with my education, so I'm just chilling. Oh, that's epic. Esu is great though, like it's really helped a lot of people. Like, I don't know when I'll be back or done with my education, but it's gonna take a while. Sadly. But it is what it is. I'm gonna have fun while doing it. School sucks though. I'm surviving. Like, some of it is tough, yeah. Like, I'm dying in bio and math, but I'm gonna do it and I'm gonna. Axolotls! Oh my god. No! The squid died. Poor squid. But yeah, some people would say school sucks and yada yada yada. I actually think school is okay. Like, when you think about it here, like, we're living a good life. It's fucking free here. It's free real estate. Free real estate. I really don't like the sounds that we're getting from here. It sounds so close. I hate it. Oh, there's a creeper down there. Creeper! Oh, man! Yeah, you know what? There's nothing that I need down here. Now that I'm thinking about it, like, okay, copper. I do need more copper now that I'm thinking about it. I'm studying to be an electrical engineer. So, school for 6 months, then work for 6 months, then repeat. But still in Denmark, almost everything is free. Yeah. Like, that's why I feel like I never can complain about anything, which is good, to be honest. Yeah, I think I can go up from here. I don't think there's like a lot that I need, to be honest. Not right now, at least. Like, I've gotten most of the things I needed. Ooh, too close. Oh, ooh. No. Great. Almost everything's free, but yeah. That's why, like, I'm thankful for being in Denmark, because if I wasn't, then again, I would probably be at the streets right now. So, thank you, Denmark. Thank you, society. I'm 19 now, done with the basic of my education in 2 years. That's epic. Like, I have to go through IB first, which I'm on my second year now. So, next year I'm done. If I don't quit and nothing bad happens. And then I'm gonna go forward with my uni. I wanna go to the university and do psychology, which depends on how I'm gonna do it and like if I want what is called a PhD or bachelor or whatnot. Then I'm gonna like have 5, 7 years more to go. Depends on how I'm gonna do it, but yeah. I think I'm just gonna go for the. I'm just gonna go for the. That sounds so. Like, no, it's not that easy, but. I'm gonna go for the. What's it called? Candidate? Yeah, candidate. Like, ba. Is it. Ba bachelor, candidate, PhD. Yeah. So I'm gonna go for my bachelor's first, and then I'll see if, like. I feel for anything else, but I'll never stop educating if I get the chance. Yeah, I get that. It's gonna suck, but I'm gonna love it. Like, if it's something you like doing, then I'm aiming for a PhD. Yeah, but that's the thing. Like, if it's something you're enjoy doing, like, you should make your job something you actually like and not something you despise. So that's why I'm like mostly going for a, like, psychology degree, because there's a lot of other things I really want to do, but I don't have the brain capacity for it right now. So I was gonna study for becoming a doctor, but yeah, then I was like, you know what, no. And then I thought about it for a long while, actually, like, what should I then do? Ooh, nice. I had totally forgot about that. But, like, what was I on about again? What I really want to do? Well, you are a so-called doctor if you get a B. Yeah, that's the thing, but I really want to become, like, a doctor, like, in a hospital. Like, I wanted to become a psychiatrist instead of a psychologist. But then you have to take a doctor degree, which means you need to be good at chemistry. And, yeah. I don't understand chemistry. And, I might one day. Like, I hope I will, but right now, no. I can do bio, and that's about it. Physics and chemistry, that it just, it's too much. I can't memorize it all. So that's it was something that I really wanted to do, but then I was like, yeah, no. And then I thought about doing. Then I really wanted to do neuroscience, like in the brain. How I actually wanted to see the studies, like how with the DNA and how your DNA can maybe work with your like your cognitive thinking, and is it only your upbringing and stuff like that, or is there something in the DNA that makes you to who you are, and if so, what? And stuff like that. I really wanted to see that and focus on that, but it's a big thing. Like, it's so sciencey, and I really wanted to do that, but yeah, I'm just happy that my line of work doesn't require any education. That's true. Yeah, most people that watch my stream are usually Danes, which I find really interesting that when I'm speaking in English, but I'm not mind I don't mind, it's chill. More Danes here. More things. More people that can relate to what I'm saying. I guess. And why the fuck are we speaking English? I grew up more with English than Danish. So I'm struggling hella hard with some Danish things. So that's why I do English streaming. Because I'm more comfortable in English than Danish. That's also why I took a English education than a Danish. I always get told that, like, why are you taking IB when you're Dane? Like, sweetheart, I can't. I would not survive a normal Danish education because I suck in Danish. That's why it's gonna be hilarious when I'm gonna go to university. Like, how the fuck am I going to survive that? But hopefully, I'll figure it out and it's gonna be fine. Hopefully. Magically, then it will work. The flu is still going on in my school, but I'm getting at least a bit better, so I sometimes just have a like cough attack, as I call it, and die a little, and then boom, I'm happy again. There's so much to explore. I know you didn't say I could stretch, guys, but or ask for it, but yeah, I need to. Because my shoulders hurt a lot, and I think it's because like my back ended up like play like being at the wrong area of my shoulders, and then it just yeah did, you know. What else interesting stuff has been happening? I'm really trying to think here. Oh yeah, I was gonna get a piercing, but that didn't happen because like it got cancelled. I was gonna get that this weekend, but no. So I'm gonna get it this Thursday. Yeah, it's gonna be interesting streaming while having a new piercing, but it's a special kind of stream. So I'm excited for that. That's gonna be epic. I'm really excited. So hopefully that's gonna go great. How's your weekend been? What are you drinking? Spider hisses. Oh shit. Work and drinking. Well, I was. But my weekend's been great. So as I wanted to talk to you guys, I w went over and saw the cat that I'm getting, and I'm excited. Or the cat racing. Like the specific race, breed, and I saw that, and it's amazing. So yeah, that happened. Then I was gonna get the piercing, but I didn't get it because life sucks. And I was gonna stream this Sunday, but that didn't happen. Like last Sunday, because the trains fucked up and the app fucked up, so I couldn't even order a ticket. So it was a whole mess getting home. But I at least got home at one point, but it was just very, very late. So yeah, and then I had to go to school afterwards. I was like, ugh. That morning, like I was dead, deceased, as we call it. But yeah, that was interesting. Yeah, that's been my weekend. How about you guys? Yeah, the trains in Fyn suck a lot too. But it wasn't even on Fyn. It was in Jutland. But we don't talk about that. But it was. I don't know what the DSB is on, but it's on some shit sometimes. Oh god. Thank you. It don't. Luckily, I got a motorcycle. Yeah, I don't. I got life. I guess that's I got DSB. And public transport all over the fucking place. Give me my goddamn copper, you snake. But yeah, this based on some. Oh my fucking god! Seriously, this water's pissing me off. Like, could you go away, please? Thank you, and we. Thank you. That made it worse, didn't it? No. I hate this. Thank you. Great. But yeah, I hope you guys this weekend has been great as well. But yeah, I had work and I had to go over to my parents' place to like see the cat over there. And so it was just such a struggle like getting home. So yeah, that was interesting. Seriously, this one is missing. Can you fuck off? What if I do it like that? Will that help? Please? Oh my god. Getting insane here. Oh, it helped a little bit, at least. Got it. But yeah, public transport is it's a struggle. And all I could think was I did that every day for so long before I moved to the place that I moved to now in order to get an education. How the heck did I survive? Like I'm bamboozled. Like I'm actually surprised. Because now every time I have to take public transportation, I'm like, no, I don't wanna, and I really don't want to. Like I hate it. Like I understand if it's just one like quick trip, but it's a struggle. Especially if one of them is late and you have to catch the other one, and then it's like a struggle because life sucks. You know? There's so much I haven't explored yet. Jesus. It's so pretty. Hey. I'm still trying to think of anything exciting happening. Well, I could tell you guys about what's gonna happen on Thursday's stream. You live far away from your school. Not now, but I used to. I used to live, well, with transport, it sometimes would take 3 hours one way. Oh, that people are asking what's gonna happen first. I love that. Thank you. I needed that. I needed the ooh, what's gonna happen? You know, I needed that. On Thursday, I'm gonna get my piercing, but not only that, I'm gonna go a shit ton of shopping. But it's not that we're waiting for. But I thought of something hilarious to do. So as you guys can tell, I dye my hair. No shit, sure, like we all know that. But I thought, as a genius as I am, like Mello, you are a goddamn genius right here. What if you dye your hair on stream? And also snip your hair while you're at it. Like actually cut my hair. And I was like, this is the greatest plan ever. And then the more I thought of it, I was like, are you so sure about that though? Are you sure that you're ready to risk, one, your hair, two, people are gonna see if you fuck up your hair, four, if you don't fuck up your hair, then it's just gonna be awesome, right? But if I don't, if I fuck up my hair, you know, like, shit. Eek, 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 eek. No, one of the villagers turned into a zombie. Oh no. Oh no. Sleep. Oh, nice. But yeah, I'm gonna dye my hair on stream. I'm so excited. I don't know which color yet. I'm still really wanna do lime green, but if lime green isn't a possibility, then of course I will not do it. But yeah. Hopefully I can buy the lime green somewhere. Like we have a lot of shops that at least do some kind of thing with, I don't know, stuff like that. So there might be a possibility that I actually can't get the lime green color. Which, yeah. So I'm gonna do it. So I'm very excited. It's gonna be epic. Eek. Fuck off. I hate you guys. Seriously, I can't stand you. Can you fuck off? Please? Thank you. Come here, snake. Thank you. Now, where's the iron golem so I could, like, make it? Oh, shit. Come here, you snake. Gold man, let me tap that. And didn't even get anything. Shit, asshole. Wait, where are the villages? Ah, there's one up there. Okay, epic. Party. Can you guys like can I give this to you? And will you then like accept my offerings? Doesn't seem like you will. It is bread then. Well then, let's get this bread. Yeah, somebody's gonna take care of it. Not me, but someone might one day. Everybody can hate on me for it, but I don't have my home on me. I should stop. Sheesh. Thank you. And then we do the jazz thing. Bassa. Did it. But yeah. That's my plan. I'm so excited. It's gonna be epic. And we have 7 viewers right now. Holy heck, it's going good today. It's the red lipstick that does it right. The red and the red, it fits. I'm so surprised that I survived school with this outfit on. Like, fear clothing really sucks. But it's because, I can tell you guys. Story time. When I was younger, I was very. I wasn't. It wasn't really. I don't know if I would call it being forced, but it kind of was. Because I wasn't very feminine back then. For reasons. But I wasn't very feminine. I was a very boyish girl, I guess. And I didn't. I wasn't allowed to wear any makeup. I wasn't allowed to do anything feminine, right? I wasn't even allowed to put up my hair. Oh well, I was allowed to do it, but I just wasn't allowed to do it the way I wanted to. So, I was usually put in button-up shirts or flannels or whatever you want to call it, and yeah, I always thought it made me look more masculine because button-up shirts more manly, I guess. I don't know. That's what I always thought. So I got very insecure for reasons. And a lot of people, they always said I looked more manly, because I wasn't the skinny girl either. Short. A chubby in it, a bit more fat than the others. And then at the same time I was forced to dress more masculine, so I wasn't allowed to even wear dresses or skirts. Which yeah, I was always told that I was one of the boys or more manly than the girls really are. And yeah, that made me hella insecure, so yeah, I can't re I really hate wearing button-up shirts now. I want to try and test my fears and be like, now you listen up, you little shit. Get your shit together, you got this, It's just a shirt, like nothing to be scared of. And I did it, so. Woohoo! Let's go over to the jungle. Welcome to the jungle! Da 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 da. I don't wanna get copyright strike, so I'm gonna stop. But yeah. Life. Food. Maybe we can find another temple. That would be epic. Or maybe this is the jungle that we already have went to. Please don't be. Damn it. 2 seconds. Can you work, please? Okay, it should be connected again. No worries, guys. It's just my screen that fucked up on my other screen. Cool. But yeah, sadly, I don't stream a lot, mostly because I don't really have the time for it right now. But one day, again, every vacation, I hope that I have more time for it. Which is gonna be hella fun. So, don't worry. But again, life. Shit happens. Oh yeah, I think we have been here. Vacation? What's that? Oh yeah, life, what's that? Never heard of that special thing. Yeah, it's rare. It's a rare sight, but in autumn, it's gonna be one. I heard about it, it's gonna be like a week. I'm like, a week? A week? Like, you know, you just get happy. A whole week where you can just relax. Exactly. I love that. Like a whole week, that's 7 days. Oh my god. 24 out 24 multiplied by 7. That's many hours. Like, holy heck. I think we have been here, to be honest. Ooh, there's a shipwreck over there. Maybe we haven't. Well, if we can check it by the shipwreck. No! Oh my god. I hate this game sometimes. It's so brutal. Swimming. I've only had a 1 week off for 10 months now. I would die. I need my breaks to sleep. Like, I usually use like most of the holiday to actually just catch up to sleep that I haven't had. It sounds so depressing. I actually think we went through this one now that I'm like looking at it. Let's go digging to catch up sleep. Yes, I do that on my weekends. In weekends I do assignments or stream. I don't need that. I definitely do not need that. Suspicious too, of course we need that. Here we go. Whoop. Well, let's keep going. Eat the stew. I'm not hungry though right now, but later, don't worry. Don't worry, I got you. Oh my god, that's a whole lot of bamboo. Wasn't it a Shrekaholic that said I got bamboo? No, it wasn't. It was the weird Danish guy. I got bamboo stuck in my ass. I got a stick in my ass, or what the fuck he said. Yes, that's been a while. There was a lot of tea happening back then. You can always fit the stew in your stomach, that is very true. It's the same with cake, you can always fit a bit of cake in your stomach. That's actually one thing I'm actually proud of, that I can actually say that now. Back when I was mentally ill, or more like fucked in my head. Yeah, shit happened. And now I can easily say that I like food. How the turntables. And it's getting dark, and I don't like it. But I have a bed with me, in case I need to get some sleep so it gets bright. Yes. Yes. But yeah, after streaming, I usually do homework or eat dinner. Or do both, multitasking, you know? And then I like proceeds to die, I guess. Because homework is a lot. Sleep. Sleep, sleep. I know we can go far further. Chicken. But yeah, I have a lot of things, ideas for streaming. I've also thought about, like, I keep talking about that I'm gonna do a baking stream or cooking stream, which I might soon do, actually, because I really wanna bake. I have some muffins me and my mom always used to make, and they're so good. And I thought about doing that all when I'm done with Natsuki's Doki Doki thing. I'm gonna do the stew now. Please don't kill me. Well. Well, ooh. Well, that's not needed right now, but I love the idea of it. Thank you very much. But yeah, also, yeah, the cookies that Natsuki makes. What's the other muffins that she makes in the Doki Doki Literature Club? Which I might be able to make it then with a little twist of my muffins, because they're bomb as fuck. It's because me and my mom, we once, instead of doing or using milk, we used yogurt with berries in it, and it actually it didn't taste bad. It was just because we were just like, well, we don't really have any milk because we forgot to buy it, so we're just like, well, yogurt has milk in it. And then we tried it. It was one of the best things ever. I don't think there's much here. Then maybe like, we should go back to the boat. I don't really know what I'm trying to accomplish here. Just get a lot of shit and hope for the best.
You can't touch this.
Ooh.
You
can't touch this.
You
can't touch this.
Can't touch this.
My music hits me so hard, makes me say, oh my lord, thank you for blessing me.
You can't touch this.
You
can't touch
this.
You can't touch this.
I love that it has the same, like, song, melody as oh, what's that song? She's a super freak, super freak. She's super freaky. Oh, that one is iconic. She will never catch your spirit down. Ah, it's such a good song.
Can't touch this. Can't touch this.
What is your music taste? Oh wait, it's very, very difficult to say that because I listen to a lot of different music. I listen to rock, metal. I also listen to pop,
You can't
rap.
touch this.
Yeah, this is
Can't touch
rock.
this. You can't touch this.
Don't like me.
Can't touch
Ah,
this.
that's terrifying. I
My
also listen to
music hits
techno
me
music,
so hard,
especially
makes me say,
house
oh
at the
my
moment.
lord,
I don't know
thank you
why,
for blessing.
but house is hella banging. Neil and Chief, I'll run an ad, don't worry, and thank you for the song, and thank you for I'll hydrate, don't worry. Ah, damn. See, only the Danes might understand this one. But listen, I got Ribena. and it's the big ass bottle of Ribena, like the one that, you know, you can mix for ages now. And let me just say to you guys, I'm addicted. I always, every time Ribena is on sale, I'm like, yes, give it to me. I'm addicted to it. It's like a drug. It's legit like a drug. I can't handle it. But yeah, I listen to a lot of things. I also listen to K-pop and J-pop as well. I also listen to a lot of anime music as well. Vocaloids. I'm trying to think of what I listen to other than that. Comedy music. I really like comedy music as well. I listen to... Please, God, please, please go. No. Oh, The Office. I love that. I also listen to a lot of like old music, like old, you know. I listen to a lot of 80s, 90s music as well, sometimes even 60s. I also listen to classical music, but it depends really why, when, what situation I'm in and what mood I'm in. Dude, what the fuck? What? It's like we got the same shit. Oh shit. But yeah, I'm, what else do I listen to? Right now I'm addicted to Pitbull. That's all I can say. Like a Hotel Motel Holiday Inn, let's get it, you know. I'm addicted. Mr. Wawa, Mr. 305, darling. I need to stop. My friends are so annoyed at me at this point because I've just been like, I just sometimes just say it randomly. I even tried to draw him, like, well, because we had a thing where we had to talk about our goals, and I was just like, we had to write it down, nobody else could see it, but I wrote mine down as, I want to become Mr. Worldwide, and then I drew a picture of him as well, and it was just, it was so bad, I could not. Wow. I've missed that sound. It's such a good anime sound. She's a super freak. I don't want to get covered. I need to stop. Stop it! Get some help! The heartbeat of shit. I was just like, I'm playing a different game, man! It's been a while since I played Phasmophobia, though. I just hate playing it alone. So that's why I'm not playing it right now. Like, most horror games, I hate playing alone. Like, that's the same with Outlast, we don't talk about it, but, yeah, I, could not do Outlast alone. Oh my god, you piece of shit! That actually right there. Oh my god! I was like, yeah, I'm running! Oh my god! Those fuckers, they always get me. I hate it. The creepers are the worst. Wait, do I see a house over there? I'm legally blind, it's not a house, Jesus Christ. And you... Jojo! Jojo. I need to stop. I'm also addicted to Jojo. I'm out of the bits that looks like tits. Out here running a mile with some milk. I love that rap. That was beautiful, man. Where you got it from, G? Like my cat, G. I need to stop. Stop it. Get some help. She will never catch your spirit now. Da, 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 da. So yes, I'm somewhat of an Eminem myself. I love that. I'm more of a pit bull. I just say random shit and then sometimes bring some Spanish into it. Not that I'm very good at Spanish. Had it for 1 year, and then I quit because German fucked me over, so I can't roll with the R's. Like I really can't. Like it's a. I always do German sound instead. I'm like, no, you were supposed to do something here, and then I just chose not to. I've had 1 day. I learned nothing. Exactly. I feel like we know nothing every time I have Spanish. I'm just like, what? Say what now? Oop, sleep. Oh, well. Ribena's buzzing. Sister Ribena, sponsor me, please. I don't think they would, but I'm just saying. I'm just saying. Never paid attention. I don't know, because I was one of the cool kids. I just talk because I'm so bad and cool. Yeah, I'm not. I try to be one of the smart kids, and yeah, here we are. Well, look at you now, huh? How you doing? But yeah, I just try and like be smart, and then I fail. But my psychology teacher was just like, we all make mistakes. It's a human thing to make mistakes. You should actually expect to make 10,000, or she said a very high numbers, but 10,000, that's what I remember. 10,000 mistakes this year. And then she was like, for this class. And then she was like, and remember, you have other classes where you also will make mistakes. And then, yeah, I was just like, okay. Well, I'm sometimes smart and then sometimes not, so we'll see. We'll see how it goes, you know? I don't care. Oh, yeah, ground school? no one cares. Elementary, whatever you wanna call it. No one cares. A good way to say you're trash. No, it's nice ways to say that we're humans and we all fail. And yeah, people are failures and you should just die. Thank you. That's how I took it, at least. I'm a failure in every single way. I'm just living, you know, trying. But hopefully, when I become 100% myself, you know, 100% I'm gonna be bussing out here. I'm gonna be like, yeah, this is me. So what? Parents. I'm gonna be badass bitch. Hopefully. Like, I know my height will make me struggle, but I got this. By the way, if you guys didn't know, I'm 4'11". Oh, wait, actually. Wait, I grew 1 centimeter, so that must mean I'm 5 feet now. I grew. I only went try hard in school when it came to my actual education. Yeah, I get that. But yeah, I'm 5 feet. Oh. 151 centimeters. Short. But I'll become badass even though my height like makes it impossible. My boat is over there. Yes. Exactly. I was 150 for so long. 411, as people also call it. For so freaking long. Like I'm talking years. And then randomly this year I grew 1 centimeter. It's over dwarfite, I'm saved, I'm clear. It's like 4 centimeters over dwarfite. Oh, ain't that dwarfite? No, it's not. I'm over. I'm living. Living the life over here. Yeah. So I'm not dwarf height. I'm just very short. Why is everyone so tall? I hate it. I want to be tall. Like, I'm actually, I'm not kidding. If I could get 10 centimeters, I would be happy. Just 10. Small 10, you know, just. At least I can wear high heels and people will still be taller than me. You know, I'm so lucky. I at least can get platform shoes that are like 10 centimeters so I can get taller. Just a small 10 centimeters, I can do it. I think I have high heels with 10. Do I? Where did 10? I don't even remember. How rarely do I wear high heels? Take a guess. I never wear them. I bought them and thought, yeah, I'll wear them. I did not. I wore them like once, maybe twice. And I was like, no. I tried. I did not fall, so I'm happy. But I don't really, I think it's because I never get invited to things where I do have to wear heels or anything. I don't have to be fancy, like, at all. Be right back, gotta make food. Yeah, yeah, that's chill. Also soon holding a 3-minute ad break so I can get more Gabina. Flavored water, as I also call it. And then we're gonna keep playing. So it's just lovely. Look at that right there. What a beauty. We can also play Pixelmon if you guys would love that. Oh yeah, we can't sleep. Shit. But yeah, we're gonna hold a 3-minute ad break and then we'll be right back. So, what do you call the water? Flavored water. We need the flavor. Also, Ribena. Because there's a Ribena in it. It's great. It's lovely. Buy it if you ever are in Denmark. I love it. But yeah, 3-minute ad break and then we'll be right back. So we... Yes. We'll be right back. Okay, we should be back. Well, I should be back. I'm really worried about myself, how I can keep saying we. Like, I need help, maybe? Maybe just a little bit. Anyways, we need to sort this out. Did it. And Axel is happy. This is great. And I got more water. Or flavored water. Fruity water, whatever you want to call it. I really need to sort this out. Okay, the dirt, I'm gonna throw it out. I can't handle that. Sand we can use. So that's okay. All the blocks, like actual blocks, can be down here. Then there's all the, like, these, I guess. Yes, great. Then we have like all the, let's call it, but nature stuff. Have that here. Shit. here. And then we're gonna have the ladder here because that makes sense. This we're gonna burn. Cause we really can't use it for anything. Nature stuff. That's over here. So the door can go over here. We still need to make more books. So we'll figure out a way to do that because we have a lot of sugar canes. Again, nature. So I guess that is okay. Yeah, great. Here, nature still. So let's see over here. Here's all the other shit. Yes, we're actually sorting out. What the heck? Oh, that's so perfect. I love it. My bowls we can have here. Food we're gonna have on us. This we're gonna burn. There's a lot of things we're gonna burn. Well, did I throw it last time? Was that what happened? I forgot that. I remember something. I ended up accidentally throwing something. Yeah, I think that was the thing I threw, and I just gave up on life because I couldn't do anything correctly in that stream. It's been a while since I've actually played Minecraft, now that I'm thinking about it. Yes. That I remember so easily. That I like. Like, yes, go figure. You're doing great, sweetie. You're doing great, sweetie. Okay. We did that. Great. Trash can. Oh. It tastes so good. I could slurp that up all day. Why are you up here? Oh, nothing interesting. Damn it. I still need to make bread for you guys. Because I need you guys to make children so we can grow as a village again. Yet again. I'm so interested. We have 5 viewers today. Like, holy heck. It's going good. It's actually a good stream today. We're doing great. Even though it's just me playing Minecraft, not knowing what I'm doing. But I got the spirit. Whew. What else could I do? There was some weeding where. No, I guess. Maybe I should get my hoe. I'll get my hoe. I'll actually try. Seriously, that the horses keep jumping. I've just like stopped acknowledging it at this point. I'm proud of it. Oh, we need that and we need my hoe. Yes. We can leave. We're gonna wait with the book thing. So we're gonna whoop, whoop, whoop. Whoop. And now here. Great. So we need a water on us, so we need that. The food can wait here. We don't need fire right now. We need to use this one instead, so we can place that one right there. Great. Me trying to act like I'm actually sorting shit out. I'm proud. And we had weed. Great. I'm not a very organized person. I'm just like, yeah, I get it. I know what I'm supposed to do. So those are not ready yet. Oui. Jesus Christ. I'm sorry, I'm just testing something because my, I don't know, I feel like some of the games I play, my keyboard connects with the colors, I guess. It's just something I've noticed in some games. Just be me. I've just noticed it and I'm trying to see if it still does, but I don't think it does. It's just because when I first saw it, I was just like, what? It does that? Jesus Christ. Well, he already left the building. I need to stop with that joke. It's not funny. Done. Dun dun. Thank you. I'm so tired, I'm so sorry, guys. I've also been. Like, what have I been doing for the last, like, time? Well, I've been working on my studies, which is going. Great, I guess. Tired, but aren't we all? Oh, you're back! But yeah, right now we're in bio, we're having about like, hot girl shit. No, I'm kidding. We were having about, we're having about DNA and like cells and how they function, all that jazz. Which we had about last year as well, so I'm just like, it's just a repeating of everything. And then, so, oh my fucking god, that's a death wish right there. Holy heck, but yeah. So it's just repetition from last year. Which I guess is chill enough. Like, I'm not complaining. I'm just fed up with reading it again and again. Then we are. Ooh, yeah, on Friday I'm going to a concert, so that's pretty epic. I forgot to tell you guys about that. I should make doors. Don't I have a door? I know somewhere I do. Hello. Door? No. Still take that. Great. There was the door. So we'll just use that. Me just trying to build up the village after like the total loss of everybody. It was a devastating time. Now they've got a door. Oh, lovely. Now let's make some bread. Yes. I love this. I love and hate this house so much. But at least it's going somewhere. But I'm also gonna make the stairs thingies. It's gonna take a while, but it's worth it. That was nice. I need to focus, goddammit. It sucks that we can't join. I'm sorry! We can play some other games together among us, if people are up for that. But I don't understand how people play with their fans on Among Us because they can, like, see if I become the. You're making me want to play Minecraft again. You should. Can't, like, two villagers stay very close to each other near a bed? Please? Well, you're standing here. Oh, I love that. Yeah, let me figure it out. I got an idea. So we need all the villagers together. Oh yeah, we have that one as well. Yeah, we can play some games together. I played Warframe with you guys, which was pretty hilarious last time. Or last big stream we did. The 12-hour long stream. Which I survived even while drinking. Still the proudest moment of my life. Drunk streaming hits different. Yes. Okay, they're soon going to bed, hopefully, which means I can make them smash. With some bread and potato. Huh. We just need one more. One more who's in for some hanky panky stuff. Please? Please? Come in. Yes? You haven't seen anything, Iron Golem. We don't talk about it. What if you could make a Minecraft where like all the noises would be pitbull noises? Oh, that would be so hilarious. Like actually just I want all of them to say Dale. Do they really not go in? Am I tripping? Where the fuck do the others go then? Yes, Iron Golem, fuck it up! Do they really not go in? Am I tripping? Are they going in some elsewhere? Not in there, that is. Maybe they're in other rooms. No, houses. I'll figure it out. Time to sleep. Oh my god, shut up! Those sounds, Jesus. I just want to make them smash, like that's all my goal is. Can you go come with, please? Iron Golem, we need to do something about this. They're not doing enough here. Need to do more. Come here. Sneaky little fucking bastard. Kill it. Kill the golem for iron. No, I will not. It's helping dearly right now. Which is needed. Did they die? Oh my, I swear to god. I swear to god, these villagers are making me act up, you know. Please don't say they died. I don't have to end you for this. Where the fuck you at? Got to be kidding me. Did they all just fucking run away? Like, what the heck? I tried to build up my village, not make it die again. Jesus. I can't see them anywhere. Not even down there, I'm done, no. They can't be gone. I will not accept this, I will not, like I can't. Not again. I will not accept this, I will not tolerate it. No. No, you got to be kidding me, they can't already be dead. Maybe they'll show up. Please. Like maybe it's the server. Yeah, you're here, but as the only one. Where the fuck are the others? Iron Golem must know it. They must know where it is. Where the fuck are they? They must be somewhere so fucking... Am I legally blind? And there's a random llama over there. Jeez, I don't wanna do this anymore. Like, Minecraft's hitting too hard, man. I need to get another one again. Fuck. No, it must be the server. Please let it be the server. I'm not into, like, running around again, trying to get a villager over here, because that's a struggle. I'll take the honey. That's the least I can do for the bees. I have so much effort though. Now, please let me see that the bees are still here. They're working. This is dripping. Oh no, it stopped. Are the bees dead? I can't, if any. It says bees work down there. It did say it, so. I just need to see it plop out. That's all I need. That's my therapy. My head is so dead today. I'm just like, drained, tired. I rarely get this sleepy. I don't know why. I think it's because school is like, it's tough, man. Like, only like, today I had history. I don't remember what else I had. That was way too dumb. That was a close call. History, what else did I have? Biology! God damn! That took me ages. But yeah, bio and history. Which I feel like is very heavy topics. Or heavy classes. Because you have to memorize so much stuff. Like, for me, the hardest classes is psychology is pretty easy. It's just hard when it's like, let's say in the fourth or fifth module, you're just like dying there, sitting there like it's so interesting and everything we learn in there is so nice, but it's just my brain capacity isn't big enough for this. But bio, math, and history, like those are the ones that I'm struggling mostly in. Danish, of course, as well, but that's Danish. Really, that's all I can say about that. Why is there no villages? I'm actually like kind of curious now. Oh yeah, by the way, oh, I forgot to make the poll thing. I'm gonna make that now, because that's gonna be easier. I hate doing these, but it's so easy. Oh no. There you go. There's a poll, you can vote, please vote, thank you. No, but yeah, there's a poll if I should play Pixelmon or keep playing with this Minecraft server. Wait, yep, there's two of you, finally. Can I like put you in a boat? I can put you in a boat, I'll put you in a boat. Whoop. Now come here. I'll attack you. We got this. Row, row. your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 merrily. Life is like a dream, or some shit like that. Row, row, row your boat. Da 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 da. Can you like get your ass over here? Come here. Oh my god. Stop. Let's go. Oh my fucking god. This bitch really be testing me. Do be testing me like that. Yes, okay, walk over here. No, stop. These villages, man. Yes. No. Okay. Good. Good. We can roll with this. Okay, great. We got it. Fuck. Don't question it. We need to somehow get over to the other place. That's up here, isn't it? Fucking. You know what? No. Oh yeah, you don't like that. Can you like guys like go to bed together? Please. Yes, great. Great. Follow along. You have to follow along. Sweetheart! You're testing me right now. Get your fucking booty cheeks over there. So you can get clapped. So you can get kids. Make them babies. They need to fuck! Exactly. Oh yeah, what did the poll end up being? Was it keep going or was it nothing? I already forgot. Shit. That's how good I am at making poll, guys. Not noticing when it's done. Manage poll view results. Oh, no votes at all. So we're just gonna keep going, I guess. I guess. Bruh. Among Us. Nice. Nice. Very nice. Classy. Oh, you're AFK. I get that. What did you make for dinner, by the way? Just curious. That's suspicious. I need to stop. I need to wake the fuck up. Because it's getting lit in here. I don't know. Dude, I fucked up. Wow. Wow. What happened? Why you fucked up? That's fucked up. I just want to make frozen pizza. Like, really easy, yeah? Mm-hmm. Then what? You burned it? And then you burned it. You burned it, didn't you? I made a timer for 12 minutes. Walked away, yeah? Came back 12 minutes later. And saw... I didn't turn the oven. Oh yes, that's a classic. Oh shit, it happens so often for so many people. Oh, that's the pain, the suffering. I'm just gonna eat some noodles because. Do I have energy to cook? No. No, I do not. Not. You need to go faster. But yeah, that's sucky. That's really bad. Sucky, die, sucky. Or is that sucky? Sucky, die, sucky. I have to stop singing songs. Jesus Christ. But yeah, that's some cracked ass shit. If you guys haven't seen Suki Suki Daisuki, so my friend showed it to me. It's this thing on YouTube. Draw an anime, cute shit, right? And then like it just turns gory AF real quickly. And you just sit there like, okay, yeah, comfortable, like, yeah. He just came up with a new one as well, and I'm just like, okay, interesting. Because my friend is all over the place with it, and I'm just sitting there like, yes. Nice, you know? Like, do you need help? Do you? Oh, my fingers are cramming up. It's been a while since I've played any games, guys. Ho just bear with me. Because I really haven't had time. I feel like. Like, the most games I've really produced energy on was the. Was the. Jurassic Park game. I'm just hungry. Oh, same. I'm gonna eat after the stream, though. No ASMR in this household. Which means most people. I just know a lot of people, they don't like when streamers they eat, so I respect that. I'm almost hangry. Oh, I was that on Sunday. My mom and my stepdad and stuff. We ordered dinner. We ordered like pizza, like hella good pizza. And I had to catch a train after that when I finally got a train ticket. Because the I yeah, a lot of shit happened with that with the train. This be sucks ass. But yeah, I went and the pizza got laid for about 45 minutes. And let me tell you something. When I have been out cuddling with a cat to see if I'm not allergic, and I wasn't, and I'm happy. And I've been out like buying things for my apartment, or I was out grocery shopping and stuff like that with my family. And then the pizza was late, while but also with all the train stuff. And then the pizza was goddamn late. I've never been more mad in my life. I was actually like called them, tell them we're mad and you know all that shit. I was so angry. And I just wanted my goddamn food. And then I got a stomach cramp after eating. So it's just like, I'm done. I don't want to live anymore, man. Like, I'm done. I'm fed up. So, yeah. Never meet me when I'm hangry. I'm just saying. Just saying. Oh, yeah. It's going. Yeah, we can do that thing as well. Well, now that I'm thinking about it. Oh no. Oh no. But yeah, becoming hangry, worst feeling in life, like human life history. Like, I feel like most wars, they just happen because people are hangry. Most discussions happen when people are hangry. Like every time I'm very mad about something, my family always asks me, "Is it because you're hungry? Like, do you want to eat something? You do need food." And then after I eat, of course, I'm like, "Yeah, I'm fine. I don't know what you're talking about." It happens. It's not good. Oh my God. Yeah, food makes everything better. Whoop. Oh yeah, I need to kill more cows. That was the last quest. So yeah, never meet Hangry Mellow, or else death will become you. Or death will be you, I don't know, I can't. That's a shit ton of paper, let's go, that's epic. Because then that means I just need a shit ton of leather. So let's go and kill some calves. Leather adventure. Oh yeah, there went a lot of there. I slaughtered them all. Yeah. Shit happens. Sheep doesn't give leather, aka sheep can live. Anything interesting, but yeah, I'm going to a concert on Friday, so that's gonna be epic, and then there's a party afterwards, so I'm gonna attend that as well. So I'm gonna be dying on Saturday, but it's gonna be nice anyways, and I have work on Saturday, and Saturday is one of the worst shifts ever, because there's so many people there, and I'm like, great! I got letter. Remember correctly, pigs also gives letters sometimes? I might be remembering wrong, of course. Did it? It did not. Well, there's cows over here at least. Peter, look away! Hi, yes. Slaughtering cows, isn't it fun? Do I feel bad? Slightly. Should I? I needed to make books. Get the fu- Thank you. And then we'll go back. Oh yes. But yeah. Fuck, that gave me a heart attack almost. I'm here to chew. No, I'm here to kick gum and chew ass. And I'm all out of gum. No, how do? Yeah, I'm here to. No. Yeah, I'm out, and I'm all out of ass. That was the one. I'm here to. Okay, I'm gonna try it. I'm here to kick gum and chew ass, and I'm all out of ass. Yes. Funny comedy, haha. Yes. Wait. The people in Minecraft is actually vegan. The villagers, they never eat meat. Conspiracy theory? No. I just noticed that. Oh my god, am I okay? Am I alive? I just noticed that. It says a lot about my, like, thinking. My theories. Jesus. But yes. Another day of slaughtering cows, butchering them until I get the leather I need. But it's so interesting how Minecraft's been going for so long and is still surviving. I Like, I remember when it first came out a little. Oh, did I? I don't even know. I just know I played it very, very early. Like, when it was way back. Like, when Nether wasn't a thing, if I remember correctly. You know, there was a point when Nether wasn't a thing, right? I think I played it there because I couldn't. I don't remember Nether, that is. So it might just be me that's dumb and don't remember Nether. Or else there wasn't. But it's a while back. It's surprising. I know a lot of people, they would rather like stream Bed Wars or yeah, other stuff with Minecraft, but I'm into just vibing, killing cows, doing stuff that I find funny. But yeah, I'm gonna get the fire thing and then I'll, you know, go to Nether when I get that. But it's gonna take a while because I need to kill so many cows in order to get a lot of books so I can get knowledge. So give me the fucking knowledge. Fire protection, that is what I was gonna say before, but yeah. Yes. Oh no! Well, I'm sorry, Cal. You're gonna have a brutal death of my fist! Wah. How many hits will it take to kill a cow? Like, actually, in real life, just, oh my god. There would be too many. Too many to count. Yes, but let's go back with this. And then it's time to hold another ad break, I think, yeah. Because then I can get more to drink. Ooh. Oh god, ew. I just wanted to breathe, man. None of that, Jesus. Okay, I'm good. I feel like it was like dying. Donkey. Do donkeys give leather? Let's find out. Oh, they did, but the sound though. I know what's worse, the sound of the dad dying or the sound of a horse dying. They're both so brutal, I feel like. Like, I always sit there like, no, 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 thank you, no. But yeah, I'll hold a ad break. So yeah, you get the drill. Please. again. Oh god, I have a headache now. We don't like that. But it's whatever, we got this. Let's make some books. I forgot how to make a book already. God damn it. Making some books over here. Go, shorty, go. Damn. Meant to make a bookcase. We need. Ooh. Oh, shit. I don't jack shit for most of this. Oh, here it is. Yeah, so we need some tree, some wood. But we can keep that there and this here. We have some wood here, but we need to get some more wood. Yes, and then boom. Great. Now let's go. Oh, yeah, we needed this sword as well because the other one is dead. I just found out we got a new math assignment, so I'm just like, what? How could this happen to me? I made my mistake. You know that? Yeah, that's me right now. But it's in 12 days, so I do have time to make it. I might do it this weekend or next. It depends on, like, how it looks. Bruh. You got to be shitting me. At least I didn't need a lot of wood. It is small. The books that I struggle to get. I can only make 4. It's so expensive. I hate it. Not again. No. Boom. Bam. I told your bird said she make a clap with that thick ass. Yes. I don't though, sadly. I need to stop. I need to get help, therapy. Kidding. Why am I? You will never know. My dark secrets. I need to stop, I sometimes sound insane. And I don't think it's the good kind of insane, to be honest. Help with what? Life? Yeah, life. I don't know. Sometimes, I feel like I sometimes just sound insane. I might be wrong, though. Yeah, it's deep, right? It's like deep. It's getting right in the feels, you know? Yeah. We always are in this one. Like, I actually feel like we should make a compilation of me crying. How many times I've cried on stream. Just so people actually, like, know who I am. No, I don't cry that often on stream. She said. hoping that was the truth. Yes, now we got more books. Very pretty. Love this area. Bane of Arthropods. Unbreaking projectile protection. I never read that as projectile. But anyways. Let's keep it going. So, is your Discord name the truth? Yeah. It's even like my Steam name is even worse. And that's the truth. It's the goddamn truth. It's the real truth. It hurts. But yes, it's the truth. I am Supreme Hentai. Best name ever. I was gonna call myself that on Twitch, but then I was like, I'm probably gonna get banned from that. So, no. That's why I do react to a lot of things, like if people call me Supreme, if people call me Henty, that I've tried. Or, like the full name was actually back then when I got it, Hentai Faber Supreme, and then I shortened it down to Supreme Hentai. And now we're here. With Minimelo instead. I don't watch Hentai at all. Should I make a video or a stream where I take one of those, like, what are they called, where you rank hentais or rank shit? Should I do that with hentai? And then recommend you guys what you should watch? Of your top 10 hentai, oh shit, that's gonna be easy. There's a lot of good ones, and people are gonna judge me so hard for it. And I'll let them. Because I'm me, and that's good enough. Boom, bitch. Boom. Get on my level. What was I supposed to do again? And I don't know any of them, because I'm a Sigma male. What's a Sigma male? Oh no, I haven't been on the internet for so long. Again. Ah. Sigma male? Sigma male. Yeah, totally, I know what that is. I really feel old sometimes when I'm like, when people say shit I don't understand, I'm like, which year are we in? You know, I just feel old. Eh. What, JK? But what is the Sigma male? I need to know now. It might be a surprise tool that I'll use later. These jokes, man. I need help. It's a meme. Too long to explain. I'm searching it up. Yeah. I'm just gonna share my screen. Then you guys could get cultured as well. Okay, so we have pictures first. Socio-sexual hierarchy. Omega, Gamma, Beta. That does not seem right. Shouldn't Beta be down here? Alpha. Note Sigma and Alpha equal. Sigma sits outside the hierarchy by choice. Sigma male. A Sigma male is a man who is a lone wolf. They don't crave attention like the Alphas, although they get a lot without even trying. Women are naturally drawn to the Sigma because of the capacity and self-sufficient ability. They are born to rebel. They get a lot of attention without even trying. They have a unique way of doing things. They know what they want. They like to live in the moment. They are hard to get. They love to have their own space. They have a style of their own. They have no expectations from others. They don't have close friends. Oh, that sounds like my ex. Sounds like my ex. No. No. Oh no. Oh no. He likes to fly solo and is very independent. He has a mysterious personality. He likes silence. He lives life on the edge. He is extremely smart. I'm gonna take the back the thing I said. Anyways, he has a rebellious spirit. He is never short of attention. He has an abstract way of thinking. He has his own distinctive style. He's a deep thinker. He can adapt to anything. Yeah, I don't think he was a Sigma then. Like the loner thing. Yeah. 100%. But the rest, I don't know, man. He could be an alpha if he wanted. This is some bullshit. What is some bullshit? You good? He's living life safely. Oh yeah. That was my ex. That's Urban Dictionary, always. They're just listing shit. The introvert alpha male, they do not conform to society standards and rather think for themselves that everyone can relate to. That's what I'm thinking. Sigmas have many traits often correlated with an alpha male, although they can appear quiet to those who do not know them. They are actually outgoing once you speak to them. These people are on a similar hierarchy to an alpha male, although they are simply less extroverted and more in tune with themselves. Sigma balls? Okay, fair enough. Yes. Sigma males play by their own rules, no one else, not even their own. Sigma male. Sigma males are dreamy, sexy, mysterious, and they don't give a shit about what others think of them. Attitude just drives women crazy. He's full of confidence and sure of himself. The guy I date is a Sigma. He's rebellious, rides a Harley, and other guys seem to feel uncomfortable and intimidated by him, as seen by some of the other posts on here. Whenever we go out, the other girls can't stop staring at him, because they too know how sexy a Sigma male is. The thing is, I like most about him is he doesn't need a group of guys around him to validate himself like alphas do. And everyone else in the hierarchy, well, us girls don't really pay attention to them anyway. LOL, I love my bad boy Sigma. I read that so I can't. A strategy typically used by introverted males, Sigma male traits including focusing on mastery, strength, world class social skills, ability to be alone, hang in smaller circles, silence, and the ability to declare war within on any addiction that is taking away their power. That there's no way that written by a woman. That right there was not a woman. Let me tell you that. Let me tell you that. That was Christine. I don't believe that's a Christine. I'm sorry, man. Humble yet dominant man in modern society that image peak masculinity and superiority of women fawn over them and beta males admire them, knowing they will never reach the status of Sigma. Sigma males grind hard to reach the top of the social and economy hierarchy, then proceeds to reap the rewards modesty as weaker, being sworn them with fake love and affection. Perhaps just some dude that's 37-year-old and is alone, probably. Ghetto spread. Girls who eat carrots. Sorority squad. Sputnik. Erptic. That's Urban Dictionary, right? Anal, soy face, pimp nails, backpedaling, nuke the fridge, EO11, wetter than an other's pocket. I need girls who eat carrots. What's that about? Oh no. Oh no, it's this shit. I don't hate on them, but no. What did you send? Please don't say I will get banned for this. I'll check it on my other screen first. This is the truth. Okay. Sigma. The 15 signs just Sigma male, super rare, or is it better than Alpha? Ah, okay. Okay. Great, thank you. Wetter than an other's pocket. You can get a Sigma mug. Oh yes. That's what I need. Anal? And all. More Scottish slang. Okay. Okay, it's just a Scottish term. Okay. I'm just looking these up. I should not. TSIF? That snail is fast. Damn, you dirty dog. Yes. The snail is fast. That shit is fucked. Soy face. Just looking. I am. The face in new male makes one take a selfie with his mouth gaping open. Also known as a glory hole face. Oh no! The face of famous robed extremer Mrs. Philip, who? Self-deprecating term about going so... A business major who is a white man after graduating. Zero from my hero. I don't get this, man. What's a new male? Oh, okay. Great. Got it. Yes. Okay. I'm done. I'm mentally done.